Another piece of breaking news coming in, gentlemen. The dismissed border security force jawan Tej Bahadur Yadav has moved Supreme Court at this point. Remember, his candidature was rejected recently by the Election Commission. He'd filed his nominations as a Samajwadi Party candidate to contest elections from Varanasi against the Prime Minister. Our viewers will remember Tej Bahadur Yadav as the BSF jawan who had put out a video a couple of years ago on the internet about how the foods given to these jawans serving at the border was inadequate and not up to the mark. He was since then dismissed from service. He attempted to register as a file his nomination as a candidate. His nomination was rejected by the Election Commission. He then alleged that the Election Commission asked him for paperwork while he was in Varanasi, and he had his lawyer submit the paperwork in time in Delhi, but it was still not accepted, and he was then told that he can no longer contest. He has now approached the Supreme Court. Meenakshi, has that plea been accepted by the Supreme Court?
Well, Prashant Bhushan has agreed to represent BSF jawan Tej Bahadur Yadav. That's the big development. And also the fact, viewers will recall, it was Tej Bahadur Yadav who himself had indicated when his plea to contest elections was brushed aside by the Election Commission that he would be indeed knocking on the doors of the top court. That has happened. He has moved Supreme Court. This is challenging the rejection of his nomination as a Samajwadi Party candidate. We do not have an indication as of now whether the Supreme Court will admit this plea or not. But certainly, because it is going to be Prashant Bhushan representing him, the plea will be very hotly represented, and it will be argued for admission because it is at the pre-admission stage as we are speaking. But in all probability,
so the court hasn't admitted the plea as of now. All we know that he is decided to move Supreme Court, and Prashant Bhushan has agreed to represent him.